Hey, hang on. All right, hang on. Okay, now back to your regularly scheduled stuff. Hello, I'm Dimble. Dimble Double Duck Dartle. Today, we're playing Neverwinter. But yeah, we're playing Neverwinter. D&D game. Dartle's gonna be going at it. So yeah.
Yay.
My hair is weird. Alright. My hair! Okay. So, I don't know what we're doing. We're doing whatever I say we're doing. I'm ready to travel to the Tree of Souls. I don't care what you have to say. Mm-hmm. Hello, are you the same person from before? I think so.
This is
okay.
It. This is the place.
Let's go.
I have to perform the rites several times in several locations to fully cleanse this place.
I've skipped you.
Follow me.
Alright, I am following you. What are you? Dunce. A dunce. Dense. Are you dense? What are you doing? Oh, I need to protect you? Okay, well. Protect yourself, lady. I'm sorry, I don't know why I'm in such a hostile mood today. It's not my fault, it's just that my brother Gimble, he just, you know.
That wasn't enough.
He stole my bread. I was like really excited. I made a nice toast and put some marmalade on top of it. And he stole my toast, and then I had to make a new one, and that old one looked really, really perfect, you know? Like, this toast, you make it, it's like, wow, this is going to be a great experience. And that's what it was. I was, like, so excited. And then Gimble just ate my toast, and it's got me a bit hostile today, and I'm sorry. Yell at people. It's not my fault. It's Gimble's fault.
The roots of the tree.
He stole my toast. But I, he may have his problems, but I still love him like my brother. Since, you know, I had like 5, and then now I've only got 2. Ow, I, guys, don't try and stab me. Not you. No. I roll out of your way. Can you stop doing that when I'm fighting people? I'm trying to make a living, get experience. What are you doing? Killing people. What are these ghosts?
I'm starting the ritual.
Do you know what these ghosts are all about? I sure don't. Alright, this guy, he's a bit concerning. Okay. Oh, some more ghosts. Look at that. That ghost is just running in place. It doesn't make sense. Neverwinter commoner. Why are these commoners ghosts? It doesn't make sense. Newman, do you have answers? I suppose not. I suppose I'll be on my merry way and you're gonna stay there. Well, that's fine. I've gotta return to Doomguide Volok. That's alright. Where are we going? Ooh, shine. Ah, it's just a torch. Oh, through the door. I don't think I took a single damage during all that. And if I did, I just immediately healed. My phone is at 69%. That's pretty nice. It's pretty nice. My phone's at 69%. It's charging, so soon it won't be. You know what? I should just unplug it so it stays at 69 longer. Alright. Ah, yes, I've completed your quest. Emissary of the Dead. Alright. What's going on? What is going on in here? Goodbye. Where am I going? Ah, yes, this way. Hello, Newman. That was a nice quest we went on. Wasn't it? Alright, I call upon my horse. I really need to give my horse a name. I don't know. I like Spotty. Alright. My horse's name is Spotty. S-P-O-T-T-Y. Spotty. Well, Spotty, we're certainly going on our adventure, aren't we? This is a lovely trot through a not-so-lovely place, is it? Excuse me? I hear magic. Why is your horse faster than mine? Do I just, like, not know how to sprint? Is that a thing that I can do that I just don't know how to do? Hang on. Damn it! I am trying so hard to see if I can sprint. I give up on horses. Last time I struggled with horses for so long, I'm getting more and more angry. Mm-hmm. Let me calm down with my Rockstar Pure Zero, tangerine, mango, guava, strawberry. Yay. Drink. Rockstar really needs to, sponsor me. I'm helping out their brand so much. Drink. Good.
Eleven.
Well, there's werewolves! Actually, there's no wolves. Not werewolves. I just saw the atmosphere and I thought that they were werewolves. But, in fact, they are not werewolves. And, now I feel a bit foolish. I thought myself a man of nature. And here I am, calling gnolls werewolves. I mean, maybe I'm not as good at nature as I thought I was. I'ma take this. Oh, Shard of Empowerment. I have two other of those, and I have no idea what they do. Also, what I don't know what they do is that big D20 in the middle of the screen. I'm very confused on some of that. Oh, you know who. You know who. I don't speak that language. So, if you would kindly speak my language, I speak Common and Gnomish. If you could, do that. If you could speak one of those two, I'd appreciate it. Okay. Dimble is having a great time. You know, some people may say that I'm bad at doing the accents of my voice. Well, I just speak with whatever dialect I think necessary at the time. So, if you there, like, oh, Dimble, you talk wrong. What in tarnation? Bowden Fraser, you dropped your thing. Get your thing back in your hands. There you go. Oh, I killed them all. Yeah. What was I talking about? Oh, yeah, if you say that I don't do my voice right, if you say that, Dimble, why don't you speak with the same accent all the time? It's because my dialect is what my dialect is. And if I sometimes say a word different than I say it another time, it's because I meant it to be that way. You ever think about that one? And now you're here. I'm sorry. Like I said, Gimble stole my toast, so I'm a bit upset today. Rightfully so. I mean, you don't steal a man's toast. Oh god, that's a big range that you're attacking me in. I don't know if I was supposed to attack you, but you have a health bar, you had a health bar, you still have a health bar. So I assume that I need to kill you. Alright. That guy took 6999 damage, it's pretty nice, isn't it? Alright. Okay, roll out of the way. I don't care if you don't have stamina. Roll out of the way, what's that? Examine the seal. I am not in combat if I don't say I'm in combat. Alright, now examine the seal. Examine. I got lore. Well, that's pretty nice, isn't it? Well. So. Not much here either. Oh, a nice little tent sized for me. Not really well fit for those rotters and really anything that's a little bit bigger than me. I mean, dwarves could definitely go in. Alright. At least, more rotters. I'm sick of rotters. They can rot if you ask me. It's a joke. Because they're my enemies and I want them to die. And also the names Rotters. So, you know, it's funny. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I know. You all say the same thing, don't you? Go by. All of you can die and go by and die. It's cause I'm a bard. Is why I'm so good at this. Making up songs on the spot. Yay. That's the power of a bard, baby. Just ask Scotland Shorthold. He knows. I wish he trained me. I wish he was the master. I met him a couple times. He shook my hand once. I saw that man and I was like, man, I want to be a bard. That man flies on a giant purple hand. That sounds awesome. And also, yeah, that's just a reason why I became a bard. Also, like, music has always moved me. But also seeing man was going flying around on a giant purple hand. Who doesn't want that? You know? What am I doing? Stopping the ritual? Excuse me? What's making noises? Alright. More rotters. Wait, are those rotters? They're skeletons! Well, that's a nice change of pace. Hello? Alright, it explodes. Bang, 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 bang. There you go. Yes, have a song. Have a lovely song. Alright. I call this one, My Foot Up Your Arse. Alright. Ooh, that looks important. That thing's glowy. Glowy things seem important. Oh god, I should not have come up here. This was a mistake. Who let me do this? Why? Why would you let me do this? Alright. Okay. And done. There we go. Take that. Alright, so what's all this about? I don't know. What's all this about? I can't. Alright, well, I guess it's nothing. If you say it's nothing, it's nothing. Where am I going? Walter has acquired. Well, good for you, Walter. Don't know what you acquired, but good for you. You acquire whatever you want, man. Alright. What is the purpose of the little burst? It doesn't do any damage. It's useless. Alright. I know that. I wish I could teleport into you, but I'm not yet multi-classed as a druid. I need to be level 8 so I can turn into a bat. Because at level 8 is when you can morph into something that flies. Level 2, you can be something that is a 1/4 difficulty or less that doesn't fly or swim. And then at level 4, you can be anything half difficulty or less that doesn't fly. So you can be like a crocodile or an alligator. And then at level 8, you can be anything level 1 or lower that, and it has no limitations. You can fly, you can swim. So yeah. And you can be like an eagle or something, you know, but at 1/4, you can be like a wolf. So yeah. Hoping to become a druid someday. Do some reading on that. Seems exciting. Because I've always been one with animals. I've loved animals. Always, pretty much. And, I mean, just becoming an animal? That seems like it'd be a bit weird. But also very useful on my adventures. And, like, just fun in general. Like, just like, oh, I said so now I'm a rat, you know? Like, whoa, crazy, you know? Like, it's weird. It's crazy. Who is that? Who's that? Who are you? Who goes there? I've collected 10 pieces of lore. Oh, that's not good. Don't do that. Look, this. What is this? The Avengers? Is that Hulkbuster turned into a giant armor? Oh god, he has a big thing. Oh wait, he's on my side. He attacks the things that are my enemies. Alright. Well, that's good. He's on my side of the guy. Or at least he's accidentally attacking the people that are on his side. Which is good enough for me. Honestly. Alright. Big thing, go boom. Just like it should. Alright. Big guy, you're taking a lot of damage, aren't you? Okay. I'm not okay with this. Alright, you need to take more damage when I say so. I don't care that stamina's required. Alright. I'm in a Y. Aha, yeah. Defeat Ali and Unforgiven. Unforgiven, yeah. Yeah, you suck, don't you? Don't you? I'm like one-sixth at least. At one-sixth at most, your body size. And I beat you with ease. Take that. Barely took any damage. What was that? Is that a giant worm? Well, giant worm man is gone, alright, that's fine. I did it. I'm done. He's there also, sir. Sir Bard on me. I'm charged. And Lucretta, alright, some good people. Get this done. I'm level 4 now! Well, that's amazing! Alright. Do I finally get to leave this depressing wasteland? I don't think I do. Hello. Wait, I don't need you. I need you. Alright. Harper. Scanlan Shorthall, here's a friend. You kinda look like him. I think her name was Keyleth. You kinda look like her. Hello, Dredd. Where am I going?
Are well known to the Harpers.
Oh, hello, Christopher.
Have I told you I'm a genius?
You haven't told me that, no. Alright, good day.
Christopher Chettlebell. Never want his preeminent historian at your service. I'm currently an employee of Zamun Monini, the Blacklake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts and craftsmen's rest, we were set upon by uncouth hooligans in purple robes. I managed to escape, but Miss Monini was less fortunate. No ransom demand has been put forth, so I fear for my employer.
My income. Okay,
you must rescue her.
Yes. Ooh, that's nice and cool looking, it? And now I have a hat. I don't want to wear the hat. I can unequip the hat, can't I? I hope I can. Do I have any? Oh god, what do I just do? I want the better one. That's an easy way to look at stuff quickly. Alright, equip another. Alright. Do I have anything for my trousers? I don't, alright. Well, appearance, because I don't want to be wearing this. Disable all visuals. Alright, that's good, that's better. Okay. Dim bull going on. I don't like hats. Not a big fan of those kinds of hats to wear on like a permanent basis. I wear a hat for a bit. But no more than that. I think that just letting go, like letting the horse drive itself is faster. I don't know, I'm trying to test it out, like fast. No, it isn't faster. Oh well, but it goes on its own, so. So I'm fighting kobolds now, alright. These aren't kobolds. Are these kobolds? I think they're kobolds. These look like kobolds, except for that guy. That's definitely like an elf or a human. But these guys, these are kobolds. I've seen a couple kobolds in my life. And these are kobolds. Alright. Initiate. Yeah, minion. Yeah, A2. And then, little dead guy. And it's sad. Alright. What's that? It's a big... I got cultist orders. Oh, that's quite amazing, isn't it? Alright. Another reason that for those who say, oh, Dimble, your voice sounds wrong. Why do you speak wrong? Being a performer like me, an entertainer, a bard, sometimes, you know, you do enough shows, you do enough fake voices, some of them just kind of stick with you. And It's a strategy, so people don't know my actual voice. One of the voices that I do is my real voice. And I, so, you know, I could go up to somebody and be like, "Hello, I'm Dimble," you know, and then they'll be like, "Oh, I haven't met this person before." And then I could be like, "Hello, my name's Dimble," and then they'll be like, "Oh, haven't met that guy before." And then I'll be like,
"Hello, my name is Dimple."
And they'll be like, "Michael Caine, what are you doing here?" And I'll say, "Yes."
And then, "Yes, it's me, Michael Caine."
And they'll be like, "Wow, this is amazing. Can I get your autograph?" And I'll be like, "Hell yeah, you can." I got more cultist orders. That's good, isn't it? Okay. Why is this wavy, though? Why is it so wavy? Why are you so wavy? Why are you that way? Ah! Fire upon the enemy! Yeah! Oh, wait, let's still retry this. Alright, well, I'm the fool. Okay, you guys are attacking me too much. Too much attacking me is going on. Dimble death to you. You die by Dimble. Dimble death. That's how it works. Alright. There you go, there you go. There you go. Alright. Oh, what are you doing? You know, Kenku. I'm kind of like a Kenku. How the Kenku, for those who don't know, Kenkus, they can only speak in what they've heard before from other people's lips. You know, where like, if they hear somebody say, they can't speak themselves, but if they heard me go, "Hello, I'm Dimble," then they could say, "Hello, I'm Dimble," in exactly the same way that I said Dimble, but they can't, in a different voice, in their own voice, say, "Hello, I'm Dimble." They have to say, "Hello, I'm Dimble," exactly how I said, "Hello, I'm Dimble." That's how they work, you know, like, they can't, they craft their sentences from what they've heard other people say, if that makes sense, for those who don't know what Kenku are. Kind of like that, except I just do random voices. Like, not random, they're thought out, you know, but like, they're all Dimble, you know, they're all Dimble's voice. They're all my voice. I'm disarming a trap. Good for me. Didn't know I could do that. That's good. I got the chest, potion of healing, and some copper and some quartz. Do I hear the ghostly wails of ghosts? The deathly ghosts? Do I hear ghosts? What is this noise? I'm a little bit scared. I peed a little. Just a little. Oh, that's a trap right there. That's a nasty trap. I'm gonna disarm it. Look at me. So yeah, I don't know how the experience in this works. Is it just like, crap? Is it just like, I do enough missions and then eventually it's like, congratulations, you won and you level up? Or is it like, is there actually experience? Because I'm starting to think that it might just be like, do enough missions and then eventually it's just like, congratulations, you leveled up. And it's not actually experience, like, defeat enough enemies and then you level up. But I still don't know. Penny acquired the Stumpin' Dragon. Good for Penny. You go, Penny. Okay, I got a shot of empowerment. Alright. Also, I saw the last time that I played, like, my other character, Bernadette, on Neverwinter, last time I played them was in May of 2020. So yeah, it's kind of been a second. I realized that I'm rude. Yeah, I'm not good at dodging this trap, am I? Oh well, I heal so quickly that it doesn't matter. But, yeah, Bernadette, my other character, I haven't played her since May 2020. And, yeah, that's, I don't play this game. This is, like the first time that I've actually sat down and played the game ever since that. So, yeah, it's been a minute. That's also why I was, like, so very rusty. And also, I only ever got her to level 20, which, I assume this isn't like regular D&D. I mean, I only ever got her to level 10, not 20. I assume this isn't like regular D&D where you max out at 20. But also, I don't know. So yeah. What is this? I don't know. What am I collecting? Oh, those are the cultist orders. Why do I have so many cultist orders? The little ball things are the cultist orders. But why do I need so many cultist orders? I imagine they're all pretty much the same, aren't they? I mean, I guess I don't know. I'm not a cultist. But I've met some cultists. I've killed some cultists. Just as a way, I mean. But, like, I'm good friends with a couple cultists, you know? Just a couple. Over my years, I've met a strange person or two. And it's fun. That's right, my friend Drea. She died. She died to a bunch of cultists, kind of. I don't know if they were really cultists. They were, I forget what they're called. But they were big fish people, but not Kuakawa. They were like, I forget what they're called. They're pink. They were pink and, like, amphibian and humanoid. Walked on two legs. They were pink, kind of fish people. Not Kuotawas, which the description also fully fits Kuotawas. Yeah, not them. I forget what they're called. They were worshipping something. Yeah, Drea died. She was a dragonborn. Real nice. Actually, no, not that nice. She had a bit of an attitude. But, she was still good fun for the time that she was alive. I've had worse acquaintances, you know? Mainly the ones that, you know, try to kill me. Those are the worst acquaintances. But, you know, I was raised to not immediately treat someone as bad until they start attacking you. So, really, like, these people, they are confirmed bad. And, so, I mean, yes, sometimes I open fire on them, but I know they're bad. I know they're bad. My eyes, they show them as red, and my friends as blue. They're red and not blue, you know? Like, I know they're not friends. They're not friendly. So, I know they're gonna kill me. It's not, I'm not assuming anything. I know they're bad. I know they're dangerous. I know they want to kill me. But yeah, I mean, I'm not in the wrong. If anything, they're in the wrong. They're the only people in the wrong, not me. I'm in the right. I mean, I'm right in all this. I've killed 50 cultists. That's a lot of cultists. Can you guys, like, back off, please? Please and thank you? With cherry on top? Maybe, cherries? I mean, cherries are good. Are they not good? Do you not like cherries? I like cherries. Like, you get like a cream on some cherries. Oh, it's amazing. You ever had like, let me tell you. Some people say it's bad. I think it's good. Most people would say it's bad. But fishlish. You ever had some fishlish with like two cherries on the end? Oh, it's great. I mean, I'm a gnome, so, you know, like, I can't really fit, like, two cherries and a fishlish. That's about all I can fit in my mouth. So, and, like, they're tiny fishlish, you know? There's those great big fishlish that Goliaths eat, you know? No, I can only do, like, the tiny fishlish. Which I would love to be able to eat them properly, that is, you know? Which, like, I mean, you could do the barbaric way of eating a fishlish, you think? No, I'm not doing that. I'd rather, you gotta eat a fishlish the right way. You gotta take this stick, this fishlish, hang on, this is, I'm gonna kill these people and I'm gonna demonstrate how to eat a fishlish. Alright. So you gotta, hang on, there we go. Alright, so, you got the fishlish, basically. There's a stick, you know, there's a stick like that, and then there's the fish on the end. Fish on the end of the stick, alright? So what you do, you take the stick, you know, and then, to eat the fishlish, you just ha ha, and then that's how you eat a fishlish, all right. And I like to add two cherries on the end, like, you know, just like stick the stems into it a little bit, you know. It's ha, it's very good. Anyway, back to your regularly scheduled programming. I don't know. Oh, these people look friendly. Hey guys, would you like to hear a melody? A medley. This I'm crap. Yeah, I'm gonna do that in the middle of war right now. In the middle of this dramatic battle, and I'm gonna do so on this trap. Step onto the trap! Step onto the trap! Step onto the trap, guy! Do it! Do it! I dare you. I dare you. You won't. Do it. Do it. Do it! Oh, don't. Just die. It's fine. Alright. Time to do some of these trips. Can I know if I'm getting experience? I still don't know how the experience works. And I'd like to know how the experience works. Is that a fire trap? Good thing I didn't step on it. Oh, hey, how's it going? Did you see all that with the murder?
Thank you.
Yeah, farewell.
Did Christopher send you? I'm not sure what the cultist wanted with
you. I don't know what they want with you either. So
that sounds as if they were searching for something that belonged to one of my
ancestors. I really don't care about what you're saying, not to be rude.
I did hear
that. I've got better things to do. I have more people to help, and I don't have time to, like, listen to your words.
Since you have dealt with the cultist so efficiently,
you're still talking, are you?
I can find my own way home. Thank
you. Oh, you're thanking me. Is it over? Okay, the talking's over. Good. Alright, you're now fighting with a different what? What did I say? What? Huh? What was that? What did it say? Huh? What? Eh? Huh? Huh? What is it? Huh? Heh? Huh? Ho huh? Hee haw? Ho? Inspect? Can I see if I'm getting, like, experience or something?
I don't know. Alright.
Horse! Alright, Spotty. Let's go. Run on through them. We don't need them. See, you guys are going faster than me, and I don't like... Oh, God, gaming. What do I just do? Oh, I'll use my day. This ghost is attacking me! Well, is he a ghost or an ice statue? I don't know. Alright. Yuck! Yeah, explosion. Well, it doesn't do a lot of damage. It'll kill people with, like, no health. Well, that's rude. Am I the only one that doesn't know how to sprint? Can you sprint? Is sprinting a thing I can do? Not me, I can't do it. I don't know how. This is tedious. This is ever so tedious. Wait, was I supposed to be up there? Wait, am I supposed to... Hang on, I saw an exclamation mark. I was just exploring. Help! I want to get back up! I'm back up, alright. Oh wait, it's down there what I need. Coming down! Hello. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, except I did it. So you have a Titan, yep, goodbye. Wait, hang on, I keep... Yep, alright, bye, goodbye. That was lovely. I got some money and stuff, I think, I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. May I ask where that noise was? That didn't sound too good. We're just not gonna talk about it. Alright, it's fine, it's okay. I don't care, I don't need to know, it's fine. Hey, Christopher.
I'm so relieved.
Yeah, you're a benefactor, whatever. Hey, Harper, thank you. Alright, new quest? Thank you. Alright, I'll be going this way. Oh, wait, you also have a new quest. Okay, thank you.
Miss Monini said her captors spoke of someone named Azazel.
Yes, okay.
I seem to remember coming across that name while researching her family.
Raspman.
I need one of my books. The Annals of Neverdell.
You're still talking, aren't you?
Unfortunately, I lost the book when I made my hasty departure.
Oh, God, that's scary, guy. You're riding on a Dracolich. That's not alright. That's not fine. Alright, that was a bit spooky. Had that charging at me out of the darkness. Don't quite like it. So I need to collect the Waterclock Guild artifacts. Will I know what this Waterclock Guild artifacts look like? Oh, hello, Therai Balufist. It's a strange name you've got there. You happen to know where I could find some, Rob, hey, Alice is gonna be pleased, but then you attack me, so really, I'm defending myself. Self-defense. Oh, I got a what? Oh, do I just need to defeat 12 things and then it'll be like, oh, you got the thing. That sounds nice. Alright. Alright, there you go. You got a thing for me? Yeah, it's two I got. Alright, two of 12. I have some death pledged guards. Oh, and some more gnolls. All right. Hey guys, how's it going? All right, die, die. I'm gonna do that to you. You're gonna die. Yep. Oh wait, you're not dead. All right, now you're dead. Okay. So I'm guessing there'll be two every three. That's what it seems to be. What? And don't charge at me. You're like Resident Evil 7, Resident Evil 8 with the like cannons. The lichens, that's what they were, the lichens. I imagine short or slang for lycanthropes. Man, I wanna be, alright. Honestly, I think it would be pretty cool to be a lycanthrope, you know? If ever I meet, a werebear or anything like that, I might just say hey, could you please infect me? I like the idea of being a werebear or a werebear. Actually, no, I'd probably only accept a werebear. Because I don't want to be, I don't want to be a rat or a boar. You know, a bear would be cool. But, you know, really, I mean, I might take anything. You know, if I do eventually multi-class as a druid like I want to, then, you know, I might just, not need to do that, so it can turn into a literal bear rather than a bear with a weapon. But a bear with a weapon sounds pretty cool, you know, a bipedal bear, that's nice to be. I want to be animals. I want to be one with the animals, you know. I want to both be an animal and be one with the animals. If I could do both of those at the same time, that would be great, you know. If I could have a bunch of pets, and if I could have a bunch of pets and be a bear, that would be great. Really, life goal right there. I kind of wish that I got started on this adventuring thing earlier in life. I mean, I'm 78 now? I don't know how old I am. Sometimes it gets a bit hard to keep track. But yeah, I'm still young for a gnome, but still, that was 80 years that I could have been training for this stuff. But no, I spent my 80 years fishing, which, good, 80 years, or however many, I forget. But you know, I spent time with family and fishing and reading books, and yeah, it's great and stuff, but I read basic fun books, you know. I should have read some books of how to deal with vampires or something like that, you know. That would be neat. Oh, I got the kettlebell great key. You're good. I need that. Yeah. Alright. Everybody hear a little melody! Alright, you're dead. No, you're not dead. Now that sucks. Do that to me. Go. And yeah, there you go. Okay. So what do you think will be inside Chattlebell? Well, I see some gnomes, or probably some gnolls, not gnomes. I would love if I saw some gnomes and make friends with them, have a cup of tea. That would be great, you know. You guys, I don't speak your language. I mean, I do. You speak in my language. I'm gonna pretend that you're not, and that I don't understand you. I'm gonna plug my fingers in my ear and go la 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 la. I can't hear you, and I'm not gonna be able to hear you because I can't hear you. So, and then it'll be you're not speaking my language. Also, I've slayed 50 gnolls. All right, treat me with respect, please. Hey, I need to recover 5 pages. I got 1. And I can't interact within combat. Oh, that is a big. Is that a were? Oh wait, no, that's just a big guy in a cloak. All right. Well, I thought that maybe it would. Wait. Hang on. I'm trying to do my song. Oh, I did my song. All right. Well, I thought that I did it wrong. I thought that I plucked the wrong string. I know I did the first time, but then I thought I also messed it up the second time. But I suppose I didn't. So that's good for me. Okay. All of you need to back away. You're all so eager to kill me. I'm not alright with it. Okay. Stop and die and then die. Alright, lovely. Let me get my gold, search this, and then go get the other one behind me. Oh, two behind me, lovely. That's a full-on book right there. Full-on book. I'm just taking the papers, though, not the full-on book. Why would I take the full-on book? I want to take the full-on book, but I can't. So, it's too heavy for my gnomish body. Is it the last of the paper I see? I think it is. Well, I got all the papers for whoever wanted all the papers.
You're dead!
I did that wrong. Did that also wrong? Hang on. Stop. Hang on. Go away. Go away. All of that, go away. Alright. I did it wrong again. No, I didn't. I didn't! Aha! I thought I did. I don't know why, all of a sudden, I'm so bad at doing it fast. I've done it fast so many times. And now I'm just bad at it. I don't know why. It's a curse. Every performer has a moment where it's like, crap, I've forgotten. And everybody has a moment. The moments of absolute shining, and the moments of, ooh, not so good. And yeah, it's kind of a moment of, ooh, not so good. I don't like this fang of you, and you're how good. Oh, they're behind me! Oh, I've been ambushed! Oh, what clever little demons, aren't they? Clever little fellows. Alright, get X'd. Aha! You didn't expect my weapon to be- Oh, wait, hang on, I've got to go, and then I'm gonna do it, and then- Aha! You didn't expect- Wait, why is it not stronger? I guess that doesn't make my sword stronger? I don't know what that does, my throwing it in the air. I know using my daily one makes it stronger. I thought that B also did the same thing. Alright. Oh, I just used the big damage thing on somebody who was about to die. Because I wasn't paying it, I just, like, was like, okay, cast it, or make sure that the person who casted it on is almost, is pretty alive, so I don't feel bad for wasting it. I mean, either way, I'll get it back, so, it's all right, but still, I like to be useful. It's a bit hard to be useful when you're being useless, you know? Okay, you guys are too far apart. I can't do damage to both of you at the same time. Well, now you're dead, so it doesn't matter. Alright, mine now. Out of line of sight, there you go. Okay, history lessons. Ha! Jump. Alright, craftsman's rest. Lovely dovely. Instead, I'm fighting with something again, and I... Yet again, didn't get the chance to read it. So that's fun. Okay, how do I sprint? Hang on. Oh, I can't use my phone because that will lag the stream out a bit. Will it? Alright, I'm going to try it. The stream might get a bit laggy. Because I'm going to try and Google how to sprint on a horse. Alright. Neverwinter. How to sprint. What am I doing? Hang on. On a horse. Okay, Neverwinter. So how do I sprint on my horse? Alright. What am I doing? Hang on. I'm trying to do things and I can't. Hang on. Hang on, everybody! I'm dead?! Oh, beginning of the map. Alright, that's alright. Alright, since I'm dead, I was trying... Damn you! Alright. Alright. Releasing your spear, was saying back? Yeah. Alright. With that... Why am I on that screen? How long have I been on this screen? How long have I been on this screen? How long have I been on this screen? Will you tell me? Alright, well, it's time for what I was gonna say. It's time for Jason's workout minute! 1, 2, 3, 4, Get pumping. Get exercise time, alright? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, workout. Alright, do some. Alright, Some squats. I'm okay. I'm gonna go see if I was doing that, if I was on that screen the entire time. Never mind, I can't ask. Because nobody's there. God damn it. Was I on that screen the entire time? I guess later I'm just gonna watch it back and see if I was. Alright, Jason's workout minute is over. You didn't miss all that much. I just, you know, did the normal gameplay of walking around hitting things.
Have I told
you? Yeah, history lessons. Thank you for the
You've test. Returned with my book. Oh, it's
yep,
such a
Yep, alright, thank you for nice the thing, Wheels Within Wheels, awesome.
Chettlebell fills me in about the
Let's
dragon.
Go do that one.
I'm sure you
Hello,
know
Danny of North Dark.
Dragon gets loose. Or worse yet,
so, also, I realized... The wait, oof, I'm burping.
According to Chettlebell...
Wait... Oh, God, wait, hang on. No, this is how I died last time. No, stop.
Physical seals.
It was actually kind of good that I died because it enter. Got me straight to where I needed
Belindra's
to be.
Minions don't know about
so, character sheet?
So they are trying to enter the tomb by force.
Mounts. Alright, mounts. Trust.
But you need to activate
Which
those
ones?
Seals.
I want Gallop. That's right. Okay, that's what I want. Alright, so now. Oh, yes, I am so much faster. Alright, good. Uncover. What am I doing? Clockwork. I'm gotten clockwork. Alright, hey everybody, I'm gonna die. Yeah. I hope that I just accidentally, like, for not that long, pressed the button of making it on that screen. I might have done it as I died and just not realized it. Or, yeah, you were on that screen of just me for a long time. But I don't know. I'm just gonna assume. I'm gonna not be sad about it. And assume that everything is fine. That's what I'm gonna assume. What are you all doing? I'm activating the thing. What are you doing? Hey, come over here! Heads up, chuckle nuts! I heard a man say that once. Oh, God, that guy's big. Okay. God damn it. All right. There we go. All right. I'm, for some reason, bad at doing the songs right now, still. I don't know why. Usually I'm good. Also, that man has a big thing that I want to ride on. I think it's fun riding on that thing. All right. Can you guys stop and stop and stop? Ah, right, God. I don't like it when I do the big cast. Big cast is not good. So I like to wait. Just because it takes less time and does more damage to just wait and do the not so big attack where I have to cast it. Well, did I not? Oh, I did three there. Alright. Well, stop. Stop! Get out of song! Alright. I did not want the song. Alright. I did it. There we go. Did it fast that time. That was good. That was alright. That was pretty good. I got a shard of empowerment. Alright.
Yeah.
A whoop-de-doo for me.
I mean, a whoop-de-doo for me.
Alright, like I said, I do whatever voice I say I think is necessary. Alright. Just riding on through. I don't care about the enemies. I don't care. Goodbye. Running on through. You hurt me as you want. I don't care. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me. Okay. Hey, your thing is done. Yeah.
Apparently,
all
this
right. You, your thing is done, right?
And I,
not
member.
Yet.
Excellent.
All right, both of
Let's
you are done. What do I have to do now? I have to light the brazier. I'll go light the brazier. I think I saw the brazier they're talking about. Okay. All beings should walk free of fear. What does that mean? That's ominous. Don't quite like that. Mm-hmm. But I guess if they say it, then it's true. So there's no harm. I have 69 silver. That's like 3 times. Yeah, I saw this bracket. Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, I guess I'm going to the Shadowfell, am I? Well, this is great. This is a nice, lovely place. Can people... Can I please have, like, the color back? It's like, that hag called Rowan, guy that I met. Rowan the Blacksmith. Bodger the Blacksmith. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know who Rowan is. I mean, I've known a couple of Rowans. But I'm talking about a different guy. Bodger. The Blacksmith. There's, like, a hag that he met sometime. He told me about this. He met a hag, and, like, she asked for his sense of color. Like, to see colors, and it feels like, I imagine that's what this is like. What is that? Okay, you had a big guy above you now. Are you aware of that? I hope you were. Alright, pow. Pow bang! Get pow banged. Didn't see that one coming, did you? Alright. There you go. You're very dead. I know, treasure. Open the seal! Activate the seal!
Arr.
Yeah. Seals. Love seals.
Red rocks.
I've got to activate more seals. You know, I don't like how these lanterns look. How these... That don't look good. Doesn't look healthy. Although, I don't know if... That's not... You don't see me?! Wait, crap, this is too tall. I'm a short little man, I don't got the height needed, I don't have the height required to activate that thing, I'm too short. It's not my fault I'm a gnome! Sucks, you know, sometimes, that's the main downfall of being a gnome. It's very, very short, compared to a lot of other things. Most other things. Even compared to, like, halflings and dwarves. Gnomes are short, and, yeah. Like, I mean, even me. I'm short for a gnome. I'm 2'9". Most gnomes are like 3 to 4 foot. I'm 2'9". Can you imagine how short I feel at all times? Like, I don't know. It's amazing how short I am. What is that? These flowers look nice. Kind of dead, but nice. So that's an advantage. Oh, I thought that grass was bones. Oh, wait, is that bad? Oh, it's up in. Alright, everybody. Gather around, I've got a song for you. Alright, yeah. Go. Yeah, so my song goes. Go. How the song goes. And it's a bit after that, but like, I can't do it right now because I don't have my hand drum on me. I'm proficient in lute, hand drum, flute, and lyre. I think. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's it. That's right. That's it. But I'm pretty sure it is. I forget the names of some things. I'm a great entertainer before me, you know. I remember the names of most things. Most of them. Oh god, you're very fast, you know that? I don't like it. Okay. Die, thank you. Die! There you go. And then. Alright, red rock. Yeah. Aha, you don't see me rolling over here, you don't expect that one, do you? I want to jump into the void. I can't though. That's fine. I didn't need to, which is what I kind of want to. Activate the seal!
Arr.
Ah, look at the happy little seals. Alright. Well, going home now, that's good. I did, unless I'm not. Am I not going home? I hope I am. What is this? What is it? What intonation? Is this good? Is this bad? This looks good. Alright, I think this is good. That's good. Oh yeah, this is good. This is not good! It's not good! Alright, not good. Blue Blade is after me. Alright. sucks, isn't it? Okay. There you go, take some damage there. Alright, guy, it's me and you! Kill! Ah! Roll out of the way, and then X, and then... hang on, and... there you go. What are you, a witch? Get out of here, witch! Go make me a sandwich! I'm hungry. Ah! That'll make me feel better about Dim... I'm Dim. That'll make me feel better about Gimbal stealing the toast this morning. I had a nice sandwich. That would be good. Alright, what's going on? We're now fighting with a different item level. Okay, that's what it says every single time. Speaking of items, do I have any cool ones that I can equip? Hang on. Items. Inventory. I have pants! Okay, wait, hang on. What? Okay, go up. There we go. Alright. So I've got pants and shirt. And cape. Ooh, and ring. I've two rings. Yay, I have rings, guys. Guys, I have rings. It's a character sheet. Alright. Hang on, alright, hang on. I'm almost there. Alright, equip another item. Shirt. Yeah. Equip where you won't be able to trade or auction it. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, get myself some clothes. Very nice. And I have a belt. Mind Flayer belt. Oh, that's awesome, isn't it? Okay, I've got some rings. Have a necklace? I do. Neck, not necklace. Neck. Alright. I'm gonna change the colors on that. Can I? I think that would actually be an appearance, yeah. Alright. So, change colors. I want my cape to be red. Red cape. Very nice, very nice. Actually, what other colors are there? What are the other colors? That color. Alright. I'll have that be brown. Yeah, and then the accent. What's the accent? Oh, it's that, I don't know, green. Yeah, there we go. It's like an ever so slight change that makes. Can I even see whatever this is, the waist? I don't think I can. Yeah. Sorry, it's very rude of me. Save. Save and wear. Alright, good. Now I have a cape. Oh, look at it. Look at my cape. Oh, wait, it goes off when I'm riding my horse. Well, that sucks. Alright, Spotty, you got rid of my cape, that's fine. You ate it. I'll just get another one. Okay. Well, hello, sir. I got your... Excellent. I went to hell for you. Is that... Alright, are you satisfied?
You should be able to enter the Clockwork Tomb via the main entrance now.
How long do I have to stay in this damn place before I finish everything? The
troops are close to breaking through into the tomb.
I bet if I keep on with this, it's just gonna be like quest after quest after quest after quest. Or that, you know, now that I'm done, it's like, oh, you have one more quest left in that place. That was the last quest of the entire area. It's one of the two, but I don't care. I'm going back. I want different quest lines. I want to not be in the depressing place. It's too depressing and sad and gloomy. So, speak with Neverwinter citizens for clues. I can do that. Okay. Journal. What? Soul Curiosity. That. Quest options. Set quest back. Yeah. High priority. Okay. Okay. Let's go around town and ask for clues, shall we? Oh, wait, here's a line. Oh! I want these. Wait, give me. Can I? I have money. Oh, I don't have that much money.
I don't really have any of that money.
What is Zen? I don't have any Zen. I really wouldn't want that, though. I really want these. These are awesome. I want to ride on a giant tiger! Oh, this sucks. You! I saw you! Oh, wait, no, you're just a generic adventurer that happens to look like a lot like that other person. Alright. You! I need to talk to you. Hey, Neverwinter. Tell me more about the catalysm. I'd like to... Yeah. Oh, wait, no, hang on. Alright, the protector. So what do I need to talk to you about? Helm's Hold? The Gnashers? Sleeping Dragon Bride? Alright, farewell. Okay. You had a whole load of nothing. Yo, hello, what do you have? You're a Dragonborn!
It's been a long time.
That's
what
cool.
Do you wish to ask?
Okay, okay, bye. These guys, why do they have a thing over their head if they don't give me quests? Oh, wait, somebody that actually gives you a quest. Maybe they're just interactable, and that's why they have stuff. Help, I'm stuck. Oh, no. I'm free. All right. Over here, I see something. Oh, it's a quest board. All right, I don't need that. Hello, merchant. Do you have anything for me to ride? Oh, consumables. That sucks. I want mounts. That mounts is what I want. That doesn't seem great. Speak with Neverwinter citizens. Yeah, I mean, I'll go, yeah. This is neat. This is like Skylanders. Where am I? What is it? Hello, what is it? Are you offering a nice drink? I'd appreciate a drink. I don't really trust this bridge. I'm magic! I'm a god! Oh, I'm a god. I float, guys. I don't even have, like, a flying spell. I'm just a bard. I don't fly. I guess Scanlan Shorthold, my idol, he does fly on a giant purple hand. But that doesn't count all the way. Was I here before? No, I wasn't. I haven't been here. Is this a brothel? I'm starting to think maybe this is a brothel, judging by this. That's gonna get me demonetized, alright.
Welcome to the Moonstone.
Your voice is weird.
What can
also,
I do
like
for?
That your name's is well-informed bartender.
Now that you
all
mentioned
right, bye. I got my
I
quest. I'm leaving now.
Some unfamiliar faces around here.
Yeah, I think most I better leave. I think that's best for me. Is that man talking to a gravestone?
Like they're up to
it's
something.
A it's a treasure. All right, well
so,
that's cool.
Care
like a piggy
for a
bank.
Drink?
Except it's a clock tower bank thing. That's weird. Moonstone mask. Well, there's what's this? Can I have it? Check mail. I don't have any mail. Oh, that sucks. Wish I had some mail. Dimbledore. I wanna go into that big tower. I wanna go into the castle. That's cool. That's real cool. I wanna go into the castle. That's what I want. So, I got some information. What do I do with it? Good question. This way. Okay, well, I don't know. Enter the sage shop.
Oh, look at the tiny little man! Tiny little guy! I like the tiny little guy!
Hey, do you got a brother of the sage?
There's so much to...
Do you got any, like, any companion enchantment? That sounds cool.
Magic
okay, bye.
Like fire, the
ooh,
tiniest
book. I need my lore.
Raging inferno.
All right, well, have you seen anything out of the ordinary? Thank you, go tell it to Kravitos or whatever.
Yes.
All right, another book. More lore for me, all right.
They did not see.
Okay. Gotta go ask more people around town if they've seen anything, odd. I bet they have. I bet they have. Okay. I'm level 4. Didn't I get to level 5? I seem to remember getting to level 5. But it says I'm level 4. I don't know about this. I mean, hey, I guess I'll trust whatever the game says. Hello, can you sell me?
Cult of the Dragon on evil.
Yeah, have you seen anything? Thank you, share it with that guy, but yeah. Do you have... Right, hang on. I'm trying to just store, yeah. Do you have any, like... You don't. You really don't. Alright, shorts. Huh? What? Huh? I have mounts. I want a pig. I want a pig. I want any of these, really. I want anything really cool. I need to go to the Mounts of Chult. I need to go to the Mounts of Chult. I need to go to the Mounts of Chult, guys. Is that a magic carpet? I need to go to the Mounts of Chults. I want to ride any of these. What's the difference between a Barrel Girl and a legendary Barrel Girl? I want any of these. I want these things. I don't want a horse. I want a pig. I at least want a pig. Is that a giant frog? I want to ride on a giant frog. I want to ride on a giant toad or an owl bear. I need to go to the cool places. I gotta complete more quests so I can go to the cool places and get cool people things to ride on. It's like there's a big puma, it's like Guinevere. Man, I wish I had a giant puma.
Devout worshippers can gain the favor of the gods. Return to me when you are more experienced, and I will teach you the secrets of invocation.
Yeah, I'll come back to you when I come back to you. I'm sorry, this gimbal toast thing has really got me rifled up. Hello, have you seen anything out of the ordinary? Okay, thank you. Do you give me armor? What's this? What's that? Is that something to ride? No. Well, goodbye then. Where am I going now? Is it over? Is the quest over? Is it done? Or do I need to ask, like... Is it over? It is over. Good. That took a while. What is this? I'll do it. I'm off. I have to go do the cool things. I really want to. Alright. What is this? Scrying stone. What am I doing? I just wanted to use the scrying stone. What is this doing? What? So it's useless. Alright, good. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. Oh, I have a man. I have a man. Alright, hang on. This is a man. This is a man. Look at him. Look at him. I got him. We have him now. He's a big guy. He's pretty big. Like, size of my head. He's a big guy. Big guy. This is for D&D. I'm pretty sure the box thing said... We got this for $5 from somebody else off of something. I don't know. I didn't go to pick it up. So, yeah, I don't know. God, why are you...
Bring the box.
Okay. Yeah, it's the Honorable Knight.
Perfect for adventures using the Dragon Heist campaign. So... Is that actually supposed to be the size of the character?
I don't know. I hope so. If this is the size of the thing that they have to fight in that campaign, so then that's pretty awesome.
The little minis are that big?
Yeah. This guy's pretty big. I'm definitely, for now, since I don't have any... So, this is just a little sidetrack. As a DM, you know, it's always fun to have the giant, giant things that you can pull out as like, alright, DM is pissed. You're fighting this guy. This is definitely going to be my DM is pissed. Because he's a big, big guy.
Food's here too.
But yeah. He doesn't stand up very well. I hope he has, because he's got foot holes. Though don't know if he came with a stand. Kind of hope he did, but I don't know. We can get him one. Anyway, I don't know, I'll name him later. Right now he'll sit in Bonden's lap. There we go. Pretty. Okay, make sure you don't fall over. I'm worried about you. I love you. Alright. Anyway, back to the game. What are we doing? I'm going on a quest. I'm going on an adventure! This way. Alright. Where Fiddler's Path? I can fiddle. Oh, I can fiddle. Devil with George of Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. What is this? He was in a bind because he was way behind and willing to make a deal. I don't know. Alright, actually, you know what? I'm kind of thinking now with the addition of whatever the sudden name this guy. What's that? What is that? Oh, that's a bird's nest. He has a bird's nest on him right there. It's a bird's nest. That's cool. But yeah, he's a cool guy, isn't he? Cool dude. Nice big sword. Yeah, this is definitely my DM is pissed move. Fight that guy! You know, but, okay. That's the end of the stream. I hope you had a good time watching. I certainly did. I got him. That's a good, that's a good. So yeah, end of the stream. If you're watching on YouTube, there's a video right here, and subscribe right here. My little man would love, my not-so-little man would love it if you did that. If you go watch the video right there, and you subscribe right there. Okay, yeah, go do those. Bye.